This is a snake puzzle. One side has numbers, and then if you flip it over to the back side of the puzzle, it has letters. And as you can see, it's a little bit flexible as there's not a base that it fits into. It's just kind of loose. But it's a very cool puzzle, and now I'm going to show you what it's like to solve it.